Coliseum tonight. Going into the third period, it was a close game, 3-2 Islanders. Then the Isles exploded for 5 goals in that period to beat the Boston Bruins 8-3. The Isles take a commanding 3-1 lead in their semifinal series. Pick up second period action right here. Score tied 2-2. Mike Bossy up the right side over to Andrus Kaller. Back to Bossy. A picture goal. The Isles go ahead 3-2. Bruins had a great chance to tie it later. A 2-on-1 break led by Mike Gillis and Middleton, but Dennis Potvin makes a great sprawling save. Watch this play. There he is, and the save. Now, how did the 2-on-1 develop? It came about when Gord Lane's shot was blocked, and as you see, most of the Islanders are out of position, back near the goal mouth. So, there are more Bruins to move down ice than that Van's sprawling save made up for the disadvantage. All right, third period, the Islanders pour it on. 5 more goals, capped by Bobby Nystrom right here. And after the game, Mike Barry talked with Nystrom about the great team effort.
At the Nassau Coliseum, the Islanders took a commanding 3-1 lead on Boston with a commanding 8-3 win over the Bruins. Mike Bossy with 3, his first of the night. Beautiful pass from Andrus Kaller. Early second period of this game, the Islanders a 3-2 lead. Early third, Bossy again beating Pete Peters, makes it 4-2. Islanders with 5 goals within 5 minutes, 59 seconds. Beautiful 2-on-1 here. It's Goring for Dwayne Sutter. Make it 5-2, and just over a minute later on the power play, here's Bossy, third of the night, backhander, 11th of the playoffs, making it 6-2. Again, that final, Islanders 8, Boston 3. Don is live at the
Coliseum. Had the puck. He still had it. I couldn't see him anymore, and he put the puck through both defensemen over to me.
Did it surprise you that you were scoring?
The Islanders in Edmonton for the Stanley Cup, Gretzky against Bossy, because tonight the Islanders 6 goals in 6 minutes in the third period, beat the Bruins 8-3 and now lead it 3-1. Bossy had the hat trick. Game 5 is Thursday night in Boston. Let's go to the videotape. Here's where the Islanders broke it open. It was 3-2, anybody's game, but not for long. Bossy scores to make it 4-2. 2 minutes, 32 seconds later, Goring with the puck to Dwayne Sutter, make it 5-2. That's Pete Peters in there, too. A minute 16 later, Potvin to Bossy. The hat trick for Bossy, that made it 6-2. But there's more. A minute and 31 seconds later, Sutter to Potvin, bullseye, 7-2. 40 seconds later, more. Goring with the puck to Nystrom, 8-2. They blew him out and won it 8-3. Meanwhile, in Chicago.